Below, in the southeast, close to the star, is New Keep. It's an ambitious project that over time is populating this part of the Docklands. Some of Melbourne's leading architects designed the apartment towers, and there are restaurants, cafes, and local amenities down on the ground level. Of course, one of the defining features of Melbourne is our trams. If you look down immediately below your cabin on the south side, you might be able to see the tram line that brings visitors down to Harbour Town via Etihad Stadium. Those same trams, of course, are part of the world's largest tram network and a key part of what makes Melbourne one of the world's most livable cities. They're good value, and they seem to be everywhere. They're not just for commuters, far from it. Visitors to Melbourne's theatres, art galleries, and cinemas rely on them into the wee hours. Fashion victims can often be seen struggling with their bags into and out of trams, racing from one of Melbourne's famed boutiques to another. Now, if you haven't done it yet, it's worth taking a quick look back to the west, straight into the structure of the star. From this angle, the LED lights playing on the spokes of the star are at their most dramatic.